my venue booked, and I even got my flowers. But I have put everything on hold because James doesn't think that our newborn daughter, Kalisha, is his. When I first met James, I found out he had 13 other children. But he told me that he was a good father to each of them. Some of his baby mamas warned me that this wasn't true and that James was using me. But I chose to trust him and I fell in love. But now here we are. James refuses to do anything for his daughter and I'm afraid to get left at the altar. I need this test to prove to James that he is the father so we can move on and be a happy family.
Now, this is where the story gets interesting, everybody, because Amanda's mother is here and James's mother is here, and they are furious. But it's not what you think, because Amanda's mother, Angel, is on James's side. And James's mother, Felicia, is on Amanda's side.
My mother sits up there, gets in his ear, tells him all kinds of things, saying, I'm cheating, I'm having people text, all that kind of stuff. That's ridiculous.
She tells him
that I send new pictures to guys.
Meanwhile, on the other side of the coin, there's his mother. How's his mother doing with
you? She has been straight 100. She didn't set up there.
Okay.
Felicia. Diapers, wipes.
Felicia. Why do you think that that's James's?
Because that's my granddaughter. They look just alike. He needs to step up to the plate and take her and my granddaughter. That granddaughter, hold on. Me. I know this is my bloodline, Maury. I know it is, Maury. This is
Felicia,
my...
I got one more thing to ask you about your son. What the hell's he doing with 13 kids?
Okay.
Maury. I've been told him to wrap it up a long time ago.
I would hope. All those other women, right? What did they tell you?
They told me he was lying to me. He was using me, cheating on me. Do you see what I'm saying?
And you still want to marry him.
Let me tell you something, Maury. I love him. I might look foolish, but I love him. And that's why I'm here today, to prove to him that this is his daughter, and I'm loyal, period.
So wait a minute. What happened the day that Kalisha was born?
The day that Kalisha was born, which that was a happy moment, okay? That was everything for me. Not even an hour after I had her, he dips. He leaves. He said he got to do a rap concert, right? Okay? Right, right. So after that, I stayed in the hospital for 4 days. Major C-section, okay? Out of the whole 4 days of me being in the hospital, he was there maybe a total of 6 to 8 hours. You see what I'm saying? Trash. But come to find out, he was really with a female. Period.
But when you prove that he's the father of Kalisha, he's gonna come back home.
Yes.
And he's just gonna be for you.
He ain't got a choice, Maury.
Oh,
this man
really?
Not got no choice.
Everybody,
but
here's
up.
James. Good to see you.
You too.
Have a seat. James.
That baby ain't mine.
Yes, you are.
You love this woman?
Yeah, with all my heart.
Do you?
Yes.
Do you?
Yeah.
Do you
want to
deny
my baby?
Do you want to be the father?
You don't trust me?
Yes, I want to be the father.
You do?
Yes, sir.
But you don't think that baby looks like you?
No, sir. No, sir.
13 kids?
13 kids, yep.
How old are you?
27.
Oh. Do you know them all?
Yes, sir.
What
you
want to
take a DNA test for mine?
What are their names?
Kalisha, Jayana, Jada, Jamies,
Janaya,
Jada, Jaleesha, Ja'Cory, Jameer. I'm keep going.
Okay, you see what I'm talking about? But that first name, what did he say? What was the first name that he said? Kalisha. Boom.
Yeah.
But that's your daughter.
Is it because of her mom?
Yes, sir.
That's the reason?
That's not the only reason, but...
What's the other reason?
Facebook. She's going on a date with other men.
No, get out of here.